The most common capture method is usually through the method of a weighted treble hook. The most common size is a 10-aught treble hook. Usually has about 2 to 2.5 ounces of lead to allow you to cast the hook out. It sinks, and then you retrieve it to the point that the hook comes in contact with the alligator, and then you retrieve it in just like you would a large fish.